Hi everybody, and welcome to another mandolin lesson with myself, Owen. Today we're going to learn a tune called Shaun South from Garryowen. And this is a march, possibly a march that you may have heard at an All-Ireland football match when the band is going around playing at the start. This is one of the tunes that they play. It's a very simple tune. There's only one triplet in this, and it's a D triplet, open D triplet. Okay. And it only appears twice in the tune. So this tune, there's no first part or second part in it. You play it from the start and you go right through to the very end. Okay, so we're going to take it piece by piece. First of all, I'm going to play it so you can hear the way it sounds. So here we go. Okay, so there you go. Now, there are C's in this tune, but the C we will be playing is a C natural. So your C natural is played on the A string with your second finger, this guy here, on the third fret. Okay, so you can see it there. That's your C that you're going to be using. It's not C sharp, it's C, okay, on the third fret. Okay, so we're going to break it down and we play it nice and slow. I play it and then you repeat after me. Don't forget, up and down with your plectrum all the time, and don't hold your plectrum too hard or too far up, right around in the middle. Okay, here we go. Okay, we'll start off the first line. G, A, B, A, B, D triplet, G, B, A, G, D. Okay, we leave it at that and we'll start from the beginning again. G, A, B, A, B, D triplet, D, B, A, G, D. Okay, let's try that again. One, two, three. G, A, B, A, B, D triplet, D, B, A, G, D. Okay, very good. The next part is E, G, G, A, G, okay? E, G, G, A, G. Now, just stop that end, just two notes short of the end of the second line. So we're not going to play the B, C at the end of the second line, which you can see here, B and the C. So we play it from there, there, all the way across onto the second line, and we stop there on that G, okay? We'll start off with that B, C in just 1 second. All right, so let's go from the very beginning, from the G to the G on the first line and the second line. Okay, one, two, three. G, A, B, A, B, D triplet, D, B, A, G, D, B, G, G, A, G. Very good, let's try it again. One, two, three. G, A, B, A, B, D triplet, D, B, A, G, D, B, G, G, A, G. Okay, one more time. One, two, three. G, A, B, A, B, D triplet, D, okay, right, very good. We're going to try, we'll continue on now, and we'll start at the BC which is there. You can see where my mouse is pointing, my cursor is pointing. So B, C, and we play that second, third line, D, 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 B, D, E, E, D. Okay, we'll just take it from there. So the B, C, on the end of the second line, to the third line, and we're going to stop at the high D, the second last note, the high D, okay? Okay, so we'll try that. So it's B, C, high D, high D, high D, B, high D, E, E, high D. Okay, we try that again. One, two, three. B, C, high D, high D, high D, B, high D, E, E, high D. Okay, one more time. B, C, high D, high D, high D, B, high D, E, E, high D. Okay, very good. And we'll continue on now. Start at the B at the end of the third line. So we'll go B, G, E, C, B, A. Okay, B, G, E, C, B, A. And we're just going to play from that part, right? B, G, E, C, B, A. Okay. B, G, E, C, B, A. Okay. We'll go back now to the end of the second line. B, C, high D, 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 B, D, E, E, D, B, G, E, C, B, A. So we put all those notes together, okay? All right, so we'll try that. One, two, three. B, C, high D, high D, high D, B, high D, E, E, high D, B, G, E, C, B, A. Okay? And that repeats itself again, as you can see. So we'll try it again. B, C, high D, high D, high D, B, high D, E, E, high D, B, G, E, C, B, A. Very good. Continuing on then, if you go down to the end of the sixth line, you can see G, A, B, A, B, D, triplet, D. It goes all the way down to the end. It's the very same as the first two lines that we played at the beginning. So we try it again. So it's G, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, G, D, B, G, G, A, G. And that's it. So let's try it from the very, very beginning, and we play it once through. So back up to the top of the very first line, and we'll give it a go. Here we go. One, two, three. G, A, B, A, B, E, G, G, A, B, A, B, E triplet, D, B, A, G, B, B, G, G, A, G. Very good. We tried a little bit faster just to see how we do. Okay, and I'll start after four. One, two, three, four. A, high D, E, B, high B, B, G, E, C, D, A, B, C, high D, high D, high D, B, high D, E, high D, B, G, E, C, D, A, G, A, B, A, B, B, triple. One more time from the beginning. G. Okay, very good. I'm going to play it one more time for you. And I'm going to play it a little bit faster. So there you go. Have a practice of that. Have a go at that. And remember, practice a little bit every day and not a long time for one day and nothing for a couple of days. So if you could do a little bit every day, you'll have fun and it'll be great. We'll talk to you again soon. Enjoy. Bye-bye.